In for a second time, thieves stole thousands of dollars of merchandise from a Lululemon store this afternoon in Fresno. That same group stole from the same store Sunday.
KC24's Bailey Miller live in Fig Garden Village tonight. And Bailey, this is obviously a very bold group of suspects.
Yes, and police tell us the employees here at the Lululemon are very shaken up and angry about this. They say just as they were recovering from the robbery on Sunday, the thieves hit them again today. And this time, though, witnesses say they saw four people. Lululemon surveillance video shows three women stealing dozens of leggings during store hours. This happening on Sunday at the Fig Garden Village store. The women walk in with bags and head to the back of the store, stealing $17,000 worth of leggings.
They were very bold. There were several customers in here.
Police say the group has targeted a number of Bay Area stores. This video shows them stealing from a Berkeley Lululemon. Altogether, police say they have stolen $120,000 in July. They are arrested, but then released.
They know what they're doing.
And on Tuesday, only 2 days after they stole from the Fresno location, they came back for more.
It bothers me that people have the gall to do something like that.
The manager of Jack's Urban Eats, a restaurant only a few units down from the Lululemon, saw the whole thing unfold from his office cameras.
Four females get out and they went to the back of the car. They opened up the trunk, got out four big duffel bags.
Hall says he followed them to Lululemon. By the time he got there, they were already loading up their bags with leggings. He says he yelled at them and they tried to escape, but he stopped one of the girls and grabbed her bag.
So I yanked a little more and she let go and took off out the door with the rest of the girls.
He says they were all able to escape, and as they tried to drive away, they almost hit a pedestrian. Now he wants to find the women responsible. And police are still searching for the suspects responsible. The manager of Jack's Urban Eats says they escaped in a four-door Chevy Impala. So if you have any information about these suspects, you are asked to call police. Live in Fresno, I'm Bailey Miller, KC24, local news that matters.